Assalamu alaikum dear students, hope all of you fine and enjoying the vacations. We will continue the reading of chapter number 2, that is nutrition in animals. Today our topic is nutrition in amoeba. Amoeba is a unicellular organism. Unicellular means its body consists of only one cell. All the five steps of nutrition in an amoeba occur within a cell. At the time of ingestion, false feed called pseudopodia. Pseudopodia are the feeds that help the amoeba to locomote from one place to another. At the time of ingestion, false feed called pseudopodia surrounds the food to form a structure called food vacuole. In food vacuole, digestive juices are released which convert the complex substances present in food into simpler soluble substances. Digested food is absorbed and assimilated to get energy and maintain the life processes. Undigested food is thrown out of the cell. In amoeba, the process of digestion takes place within the cell. This type of digestion is called intracellular digestion. In the diagram, you can see the steps of ingestion, digestion and ingestion that occurs in the amoeba. In the first step, the ingestion of food takes place, and in the second step, that is digestion, in which the complex substances of nutrients breaks down into the simpler substances. And in the last step of ingestion, the undigested food is released out of the body. These are the three steps of nutrition that occurs in amoeba. Hope you enjoyed the lesson. Stay blessed and Allah Hafiz.